That I want to know.
92 pounds.
No.
What he lost.
Oh, Joey.
Joey, stay right there. Come on up. Come up a little bit. Joey, what you not doing? Eating? What you not eating?
This is the sharp part. The sharp part that goes into your skin. And then when they pull this out, it's hollow. You see how it's hollow then? And that's when they can attach the syringe to pull out the liquid out. But remember, before they do that, they have the numbing mitt. So you have the cream on your back. They're all very similar. And you know, I see a green one over there, so it looks like that's what the set up. There's a different.
You ready, Joey?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, comes all the stuff.
So, do we need a sedative duty for now?
We do. We need a sedative duty, and we need a bone marrow RFLP as well as a peripheral blood RFLP. So, those would be the major ones. It's going to be flow cytometry. Well, Judy, flow cytometry, and then bone marrow RFLP.
And
then a purple blood.
Okay, so I know the RFLP is purple, but the other
one? So we'll
one?
Do like two greens and one purple from the bone marrow. Because the green will just be like the actual.
Okay.
Like a at the top.
So. Remember, Dr. Eric numbs up really well, so.
Cleaning the brown soap off first.
Mm-hmm. He's cleaning the soap off.
First of all, we have splenin-induced phototoxicity. You can't hear very well, but you're listening to music too.
So but you still want us to tell us, tells you what's going on.
I'll talk really loud, okay?
He needs a distraction.
Uh-huh.
All right. You ready for some numbing medicine?
Yes.
Okay. So you'll feel a pinch, probably, and then something that feels like a bee sting, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3. All right, so there's a pinch. Maybe you felt it, maybe not. A different direction here. Go a little deeper. Try to numb down as much as we can. If it's hurting you, okay? Is it hurting you?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you feel mostly the needle or do you feel like a burn? Feel nothing right now? Well, that's
good. Okay.
How about now? Do you feel that?
No.
Yes? Numbing up the covering over your bone right now. Okay? That's the part that actually hurts the most is the covering over the bone called the periosteum. Okay. little bigger needle. Is that hurting? No? Spots that were numbed before, so you feel some pressure, but hopefully you won't feel much, okay? In terms of pain. How are we doing? Okay?
Nice deep breaths.
Is that hurting?
Keep going. Nice deep breaths. That's Judy.
But it gives us a lot of
stuff. No, I know. Do you want me to split it to something else?
Yeah.
Because I can.
One more,
Joey. Almost done. Done, Joey.
Okay? Did it hurt real bad?
No.
It always hurts when we do that first.
That first pull. Yeah.